Hey there, Powell family and friends. This is Coach Tony, Program Director for the Sheriff Powell Basketball Academy. I hope this video finds everyone safe and well during these uncertain times. Today I have with me Joy, aka Joy Buckets. He's one of our Sheriff Powell Basketball Academy students, and he's going to help me out with today's skill development workout. Today's workout will focus on improving our ball handling and attacking the basket and finishing. I highly recommend you tune in weekly, as these videos will touch on every aspect of the game of basketball to help you elevate your game to the next level. Please follow along, record, and share your workout. We would love to see your progress from all your hard work and dedication. Remember to keep practicing social distancing, stay safe out there, now let's get better and have some fun. You ready, Buckets?
Yes, Coach.
Let's work. Nice stretch before we work out. care of this. You got to value the basketball. You got to protect the basketball. You don't protect the basketball, there's no way you can score. All right? So we're going to go 10 pounds, shoulder height. For camera purposes and our viewers, we're going to slow it down. And then when I say this word, that's when we're going to get out of our comfort zone. Okay? Very important to push yourself. So we're going 10 pounds here, 10 pounds mid, 10 pounds here. All right? Ready? Go. Step up, get up, cross it, jump it, come on.
Okay, you got to do it under, I'm going to give you 2.5 minutes. All right? Keep your posture. Stay locked in. Stay with your running mechanics. Don't get sloppy. All right? Ready? Work. Come on. Come on. Come on. We can't hear you. We can't hear you. We can't hear you.
Two.
Let's work. Let's work. Good workout, Joey. Good work, baby. Hey, you get a good workout in today?
Yes, coach.
All right. Way to get out of your comfort zone. Boys and girls, as you can see, you know, we got a lot of good work in today. Joey, he stepped outside of his comfort zone. Even though he kind of bobbled the ball a little bit here and there, he stuck with it. You know, he didn't get discouraged. And don't worry about it. That's why we practice. To get out of our comfort zone and push ourselves to the next level. You're going to mess up. Even I mess up. You know, but the very important thing is that you stick with it and that you stay locked in throughout your entire workout. All right, make sure you guys subscribe to the Sheriff Powell YouTube channel. We would love to, again, to see you post your own workouts so we can see that what you're doing and see all the hard work and dedication that you've committed to this summer. Doing your workouts, again, it's very, very important that you find your rhythm, you know, you make sure you stay with your proper mechanics, and then you want to push yourself. You want to get out of your comfort zone. Again, I'm a firm believer, once you leave your comfort zone, that's how you grow as a basketball player. So let's make sure that we push ourselves to another limit. Anything you want to say, Buckets, before we get out of here?
Just keep working.
Keep working. Good work today. Hey, make sure you guys continue to practice social distancing. You guys stay safe out there, and we'll see you soon next week. Make sure you tune in. All right. Thanks again for tuning in, and we'll see you next week. Take care. God bless.